Hi, my name is Akiva Goldman, and I'm the founder and director of Goldman & Associates. Our firm has a primary focus on family law and custody cases, and really anything that deals with that a family might end up involved with, like a criminal case or maybe an injury case or something like that. If you have any questions or you want to find out information in that regard, please subscribe to our channel. Today I want to talk about the things that can be used against you in a custody case. People call us up and they ask us questions to do videos on, and one of them is, what can be used against me? Well, it's kind of like, you know how you see on TV, anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law in the criminal context? Well, you've got to look at the custody context almost in the same way. The things that you do or say may well be used against you in a custody case, because in a custody case, the court is basically looking at what's in the best interest of the minor child. So you can't go off making terrible personal judgments and say, well, that's got nothing to do with the kid, Judge. I still want my custody. If you're going to engage in criminal activity, if you're going to engage in drug use, for example, or if you're going to do something violent or you're associate with known felons, that will be counted against you. Now, you may say, well, that's obvious. Those are crimes. All right. But if your Facebook has pictures of you with a lampshade on your head because you're smashed over the weekend, or a picture of you having passed out on your front lawn, maybe that's not a crime, but you know what? That will be held against you because the court might think that it's not consistent with the best interest of your kid to be raised when the role modeling is coming from you. So be very, very careful on the things that you do in your personal life. Watch what you put out on social media. Watch the pictures against you. Watch what you do. Do not get into it with your wife, or if the police are at your house, do not get into it with them. Don't give the other side ammunition that can be used against you in your custody case. If you've got something like that and it's emergent and it's right in front of you, you're trying to figure out what to do, call us now and we'll be glad to help you out.